Update to breaking news we brought you last night at 10. Westbound K10 at K7 is back open after a crash in Johnson County. Highway Patrol tells us a woman's SUV broke down in traffic around 8:30 last night. A Good Samaritan pulled off onto the side and turned on his vehicle's warning lights, but another vehicle swerved to miss them and hit the man. That person has critical injuries. No word on the other two drivers.